Remember to gather me, that I may go in peace. Remember to keep me.
We are approaching the end of 2011, and there are some things and some people that we can't take with us in the new year. Taking things into the new year will contaminate the new blessings God is about to drop in your life. Once 12 o'clock hits, don't look back. Move forward. Life's wife turned into a pillar of salt because she looked back from where God was trying to deliver her from. Many times God is trying to remove us from situations, and we keep turning our necks to let it know that you're still there. And I really want to move forward, but I can't let you go. You're my familiar place, my favorite sin. Once we cross 2012, we have to let 2011 go. All of it. Leave it all behind. God told me in my bathroom during my quiet time, you can't. So in my quiet time, in 2011, you have, in order for me to elevate you in 2012, you have to let things and people go. That includes family, friends, etc. You gotta let them go. You gotta leave them all behind. Family, in order for you to get where you need to be in this season, in 2012, you have to leave it all behind. Don't be like Fox Lion and go to the mountains and look back. Person.